what is up? My name is Brett. If you're new to the squad, what is up? Today we got a 20-minute hip-hop ride. Hit it, quit it, say we did it, we go all out. Sound good? Thumbs up? I don't want no mediocre. Today, no room for mediocre. We push it. Push the limits. We got the warm-up to get the body ready. Then we got 4 or 5 songs to go all out. Perfect. Today's ride brought to you by TreadBands. Headbands with a tread on the bottom so it's not slipping everywhere. I love wearing them. I sweat more than most people should, and they're amazing. Using code GETFITDONE for 20% off. Sound good? Yep. Check them out. Links down below. Now, this warm-up is easy. We elevate the pace a couple times, get the heart rate ready for those pushes later on. But for right now, maybe 85 to 95 RPMs, resistance nice and light, 2 to 3 out of 10. All we're going to do is pick that pace up, round 1 into triple digits, 100 to 105 range. Always under control at higher speeds, drop those heels to the floor, chest nice and proud. We're going to speed it up, here we go in 3, 2, 100 RPMs. Give me 10 more seconds right here.
Heard he wanna lay it down on Iggy Iggy, gave it to him twice. Now he wanna 3 my Bibby Diva, but I need a bad boy, rest in peace.
We got 3, 2, bring it all back to the 90s. Stop running. Reach down, add a little bit of tension to that road. Get it closer to moderate, maybe a 4 or 5 out of 10.
Everybody in the game wanna get him a tie. I'm still rain, hustle first lady.
Now, like I said before, we got 20 minutes to hit it, quit it, say we did it. There's no time for joking around. We can have fun, but we don't play. We push ourselves today. We impress ourselves today. And we pick that pace up 100 to 110 in 3, 2, 1. Pick it up, pick it up. No mediocre today, get fit done. You know how we do. 10 more. Get me in the mansion in the heel with a chick. Get out and tennis shoes. 3, 2, 1, bring it back. 90 RPMs. One more time. Turn it up. Turn it up. We're moderate for sure right now. Say that thing's a little, she can fit it in her way. Told me she can't ride that down. Rap along, sing along if you know the song during today's ride. They get me hyped. Sometimes you just need a quick pick me up in the middle of the day. This is what that's for. It'll tire you out, but you'll feel great. Speed it up in 5, triple digits in 4, get fit done. 3, 2, 1, roll it out. I don't want no mediocre. Not here for that.
Mediocre.
10 seconds.
7.
Warm up done. If you need a towel or drink, now's the time. Because now we mean business. What's coming up? What we got? 30 seconds easy. 30 seconds moderate. 30 seconds hard. Right now we are easy. What happens at that 30 second moderate mark? We increase resistance, pace anywhere 75 to 95. Pace in that range, power increases each round. We rotate through easy, moderate, hard, easy, moderate, hard. 4, 3, 2, we're moderate now. I'm talking 5 to 7 out of 10. Watch that power grow. Watch those watts grow. Take this cup of reality. Those quads and hamstrings start to feel it now. You can see the top. This your moment. Let them see the spot. Next thing you know, you're looking for a rent sign. Now in 10 seconds, we hit that next level for the first time today. We got it. 30 seconds on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Turn it up. Gear up. Come on. This, yeah. Halfway through, 15 seconds on the clock. Four, three, two, one. 30 seconds, easy, dial back. Okay, get it done, check in, how'd that feel? Are you tired a little bit? Was that easy? Either way, round 2? we turn up some more. You know the rule. We don't turn down, we only turn up. Okay, in 10 seconds we're back to moderate. We go through this process one more time. Woo! 3, 2, 1, reach down, turn it up. You got that. Maintain that steady breath in through your nose, out through your mouth. Come on, come on. Now, in 5 seconds, one more round in that heavy as hell hard push. 3, 2, 30 seconds on insanity. You got time to recover. Come on. Final 15. Seconds, don't touch that dial unless you're turning up. 3, 2, 1, back it off. Yes, let's go. All good? Take advantage of each push, crushing it so far. Now, good news. This leads us in to our first and only hill. You know we go strong, steady, and heavy. But we got 3 levels. Where are they? We got hard, harder, holy shit on this hill. We got just under 60 seconds to catch your breath. We take this slow. Right now, find 60 to 70 RPMs, moderate resistance, 5 to 6 out of 10. Slow it down. Yep. We keep this pace. This pace stays constant. Only that power grows. We don't turn down at all in this song. If it gets to a point you can't increase anymore, perfectly fine. You maintain that power. Power increases, speed stays the same. 20 second countdown. We go from moderate to hard. That goes maybe an 8 out of 10. This hill shoots up. You will feel that fuel, that fire burning. That just makes us go farther. Get fit done. Reach down, turn it up, round 1. Look at you. Come on, now look at us.
All my mind look riches, 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 riches. All my mind look riches, 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 riches.
You got this.
All my mind look riches, riches, riches.
Look at you, now look at us. Is it comfortable? No. Never talk to the will it last? No. Greatness does. Let's go.
Tell that be hating, I ain't got no worries. I just wanna hit and run like I ain't got insurance.
What's your name? Now in 20 seconds we find this second pickup. Hard to harder. 10 out of 10. Stronger. You feel that. That number starts to scare you. It doesn't scare you off though. We got this. 5, 4, 3, 2. Round 2. Gear 2. Turn it up.
They put the bitch out like a house fire. I'm killing these knees like Michael Myers. I eat that cat just like a lion. And I can't.
2 increases done. We got 1 to the top of this hill. This mountain, the view is worth it. Trust me. 20 minute class. You can handle 60 seconds to the top of this hill.
Yep. I feel just like heaven on earth. 6 feet deep, shoveling the dirt.
R.I.P. Rest in.
Like that ish, then pass that ish. We gon' get so smoked out. And then I went, got locked up.
This is it. In 10 seconds, we go hard, harder to holy shit. Hold yourself accountable. Climb to the top. 30 second climb. Turn it up. Turn it up.
Now look at us.
Yeah.
Come on.
All my mind look riches, 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 riches. All my mind look riches, riches, riches.
Push it. We got 15 seconds. seconds to the top. Hold it, almost there. 3, 2, 1, bring it back. Active recovery now. Squad, that's how you climb. Hydrate. Way past halfway of this ride too. In my zone.
I'm in my zone, I'm feeling it. Stop blowing my buzz, quit killing it. So buy another round.
So we got some fun coming up. We will be bouncing out that saddle 70 to 75 RPM. Resistance just moderate, 4 to 5, nothing crazy. We're gonna find that beat out that saddle. I'll give you another 15 seconds. We're doing some jumps though. Up and down for a slow count of 4.
Be rich, pull up in that rooster till we wake up, put up. Got all these pounds. I work out, I'm doing kudos.
Bobby Bands
in the building, pop that, throw up, put up in that.
While you're here, like, subscribe to that video. After class, let me know what you want to see next. I got some great rides coming. Great suggestions from you guys. In 10 seconds, we pop out that saddle. Get going with those jumps. Pinch back those shoulder blades, butt towards the back of the room. Posture is important. Yup. Pop it out. Jumps. 4, 3, 2, up. 3, 2, 1, bring it down.
Stop blowing my
2, 1, and up.
So buy another round. They try to
bring it back. And we're halfway through round 1. Bring it back. And up. Engage that core for stability. 3, 2, 1. We'll hold it out here. Jog it out. Should feel nice after being in that saddle. Now round 2, a bit different than round 1, because halfway through, we double the pace of those jumps. Notice I'm not bobbing side to side too much. Rock steady in that center.
I got plenty. How you want it? Bullets in me. I'm so rich, so all that. What you kick it, don't offend me. Don't get kicked off in it.
Nice and steady. Round 2 in 10.
Look at me now, stealing it. I stand tall, no pinball. You picking that.
Bring it back. Round 2, 3, 2, 1, down. 3, 2, 1, and up.
Stop. 3, my buzz, quit killing me. So buy another round. They try to shut us down.
Here we go. Now we double that pace down. 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Back. Almost there. Bring it down. And up. Final set. Bring it down. And up. So what now? 2 done. 1 to go. Reach down and turn it up. 2 done. 1 to go. Reach down and turn it up. We're challenging now.
So many women. One of these might be your wife. She looking for that.
Make this last one difficult. Now follows the same format as round 2. Halfway through, speeding it up. We're just heavier now. Nothing you can't handle. We got this. 15 second countdown. Don't be afraid to push the limits now. 20 minutes, not long enough to hold back.
I got your boo in my boo, got a G about to swallow my bait. My system loud, my weak loud, no hurt.
4, 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1, and up.
Stop blowing my buzz, quit killing.
Grind it out.
So buy another round. They tried to shut us
and
down.
And up. Now we speed it up. Down 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Keep that chest back. Down. GFT, this is it. That finale. One song to that finish line. This is it. One song, 2 pushes. So what do we have? 2 60 second pushes. How this works. In about 60 seconds, you have a 60 second all out effort. Increase that resistance 12 out of 10. Pace, 85 as fast as 100 RPM. That's that sweet spot. You go all out for 1 minute. You have an entire 60-second recovery until that final 1 minute push. So don't let that number get stuck in your head. Don't let it scare you. You go all out that first 60 because we have a long time to recover. Sound good? Thumbs up? Thank you. You can take this in the saddle or outside the saddle. Where do you feel your strongest? Where do you get that confidence from? Because I went an all out goddamn effort. Insanity. I need it. College. 15 second countdown, 60 second push. What are you made of right now? Start to add it on. Get it done. First 1 minute push. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We're in.
I come looking for you ahead.
I want you breathless after this first push.
I stay smoking on good Jamaican. From different races.
Where'd you wake up?
They started hating. I woke up in a new Bugatti.
Woo!
I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti.
30 seconds in. 30 more seconds. All out. Turn it up.
Tragedy in, cop me your chain, your salary spent.
Maintain, maintain. We don't drop, never.
Holding them skinny like Austin twins. Squares, cabinets,
10 seconds.
Demons, I'm blowing the check on the gear. For this one, and hop on the leer. Drop with them choppers in back of the rear.
3, 2, 1, recover. One done, 60 second recovery, one left to that finish line. How do you feel? Check in. You better be goddamn exhausted. But you also know you got one more push left to turn up. And good news, we don't just meet that previous effort, we beat that previous effort by increasing that resistance, by picking up that pace, 80 as fast as 105 RPMs. Strong and steady. You can handle that. 30 more seconds to recover. If it does not challenge you, get it done, you know it won't change you. No shortcuts. Decide how all out you're gonna go. We get going in 10 seconds. Reach down, turn it up. 12 out of 10, nothing less. You got this, make sure to finish line. 3, 2, 1, we're in.
That's why I hustle for that half a that's 12 G's. I'm trying to bubble every summer under LP. You gotta love me, I got shooters at the D-League. Signing bone and hit that
go, go.
Left in the puddle, fingerprints is on the honey meal. That's what it is, Ricky Rose and they sure. We have a trip.
30 seconds left in this 20 minute workout. What are you gonna do? Turn that shit up. Fist bump. Let's go.
I stay smoking on good Jamaican.
We the best. Double L.
15 seconds to that finish line. Final gear.
I woke up in a new Bugatti.
Come on, come on.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti.
Don't touch that dial, not yet. 3, 2, done. Hell yeah, get fit done. That's how you finish this workout right there. Hydrate, high five, thumbs up. That's how you do it right there. I hope you're exhausted, I know you are. We can put that work in 20 minutes. Sometimes that's all it takes. And if you want more, we got more. Oh, oh, oh. Y'all feeling good, 20 minute ride. Out that way, shout out TreadBands, presenting sponsor for this ride. I really do love them. Like the fact they catch all my sweat is very
appreciated. Make sure you watch some other videos. Like, subscribe, tell a friend, we appreciate it. Remember, today, tomorrow, we're getting bigger, better, stronger. Let's get fit done together.